Okay, we can get a selfie together. Okay, we can get a selfie together. Cool, we follow each other now.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean! Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch.
Listen, I'm sick of having to buff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside.
Who the hell are you? Really? You sent a newbie to my distress call? You're such a dick, Coon. Sorry, kid, but my problem is too big for a rookie. A few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human kite from an alternate dimension, showed up here and is destroying everything. Right now, it's upstairs in my room. I don't think anything can stop it. You may not recognize me in my superhero costume, but it's me, Kyle. Human kite from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know, alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us?
All right, me from another universe. It is time for you to go back to your universe.
What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals.
As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kite a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my powers.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, why can't we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling. I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring